Mommy and Mr. Wheel of Ice Cream Challenge.
Sweet.
Okay, guys.
Oh, she got chocolate sauce.
Yay!
Oh. We definitely don't want to land on the dreaded dun-dun-dun.
Okay, let's rock this thing.
It's Kid versus Kid Town.
Oh, yeah, baby, it's time to get ice cream and fun.
Round one, we're all starting off with vanilla ice cream, and it's Bella's turn.
Okay, guys.
Pickles!
Ew, sour pickles.
With ice cream.
Oh, that stinks.
I never had a pickle in my ice cream before.
Ew.
Okay, guys, it is Scarlett's turn.
Okay.
Let's see if she gets a good ingredient or bad.
Mustard!
Oh! Mustard!
On!
So wrong to do to an ice cream sundae.
Okay, guys, it's Angelina's turn.
Okay, let's see.
Oreos!
Oh, we got some birthday cake. Oh, we got some birthday cake Oreos over here. I'm gonna do just two.
Whoop!
Hey guys, it is round two.
But before we do that, we have a challenge for you guys to pound the subscribe button,
ring that bell,
and smash that like button.
In under 5 seconds, do you think they can do it?
Heck yeah!
Ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Great job, guys, and make sure you comment down below hashtag WhatAdventureSquad letting us know that you did it.
Okay, guys, back to round two, and it's my turn.
Let's see what you get.
The bag of doom.
Dang it. Okay, let's see what's inside the bag of doom.
Oh!
You got Warhead Super Sour Drops.
Oh.
Ready? Moving on. Hey guys, it's my turn.
The Bag of Doom.
What's gonna happen?
Oh.
Oh guys, I got a gummy habanero pepper.
Oh, that's gonna be spicy.
Okay guys, now I'm gonna try it.
What's Scarlet?
Okay.
Oh wow, that one.
Three.
Looks...
Two, one.
Ooh, good?
No, not anymore.
Can I smell it?
It tastes kind of like, I smell oranges.
Orange?
Oh, it smells literally
It tastes
so
like
good.
oranges, but with a ghost pepper combined into it.
Try it.
That's a big bite, Bill, and it's super spicy. I don't think that was a good idea.
It's orange.
Wait,
oh, it tastes like...
Once you get into it.
Oh! Oh wow! Wait, what?
Oh. Okay guys, moving on! Okay guys, it's Angelina's turn.
Okay.
Oh mayo!
Yay!
Oh. I guess it's worth lots of mayo.
Okay. That's all I'm doing. Mayo.
Okay guys, it is now time for some shout-outs. We want to give a huge shout-out to Katie Gosh.
You rock, girl. We love your comments.
I also want to give a shout-out to
Jessica Hawkins.
You rock, girl. Thank you for watching.
And last but not least, dun-dun-dun, Jane Loya.
You rock. You're awesome.
If you guys like your very own shout-out, you need to subscribe to our channel and comment down below.
And make sure you follow us on Twitter,
Instagram,
and Facebook.
And we'll shout you out there as well.
Hey guys, it's round three and it's my turn. Hopefully I get something yummy.
Strawberry sauce!
And I did!
You did get
strawberry
yummy.
Sauce.
Okay,
yes,
here you go.
I have to have a lot to cover the pan.
Yeah.
That's a long strawberry sauce.
Thanks, please, son.
Hey guys, it is Scott's turn. I hope I get something yummy this time.
Sprinkles!
And you did!
Here you guys go.
Oh,
that looks so good.
Okay, guys, it's Angelina's turn.
Okay, let's see what I get.
Whipped cream!
Oh,
that looks so good. I just want to eat the whole jar thing.
Voila!
Unfortunately, it's my turn.
Hopefully, I get something good.
Mustard!
Oh, no! Okay, you guys, here's some mustard.
No.
Okay, guys, I'm up. Whipped cream! Well, it's Angelina's turn.
My turn. Let's see if I get a good one.
Yeah. Chocolate sauce!
There you go.
Oh, that's yummy chocolate sauce.
Woo-hoo. Okay, guys, it is my turn.
Hopefully I get something good.
Oreo!
And I did.
I wonder how that's gonna taste with pickles too.
Mustard.
Four Oreos. That's a lot of Oreos, Bella.
Yep.
And this is gonna be super duper Oreo.
Now it's Scarlett's turn.
Okay.
Let's see.
Sour pickles.
This is gonna ruin my sprinkles.
But what about your whipped cream?
Mm. Yeah, that too.
It's my turn, let's see what I get. Gummy worms!
I got some gummy worms over here. Gummy, gummy, gummy worms.
Okay guys, it is round six, and it's my turn.
Yep.
Hopefully I get something good.
Yeah, hopefully you can get something good.
Mustard again!
Oh, here it is.
Are you happy with that?
Nope.
Now it's Scarlett's turn.
I hope I get a good ingredient.
Or bad.
Cherries!
You got some cherries?
Yes.
I'm gonna pick those are delicious.
Isn't that gonna ruin the
pickles? It might make the pickles better.
Or not.
Well, it's Angelina's turn.
My turn. Oh, that was good.
Oreos again!
I got some Oreos. This one, and then two.
Hey guys, this is round seven, and on this round, if you landed on greens that you already have, you could choose someone to pick an ingredient for you.
Ooh!
Sprinkles!
Who hasn't had sprinkles yet?
Hey guys, it is my turn, and I'm going to pour.
Oh, well, that's a lot.
Yep.
Okay guys, is it Scarlett's turn?
Okay.
Oreos!
I haven't gotten that. One, two, three.
Now it's your turn.
Okay.
I hope I get to pick something out for you.
Fingers crossed. Sprinkles!
I haven't actually got that yet, so I'm gonna
rainbow or green.
Green. I am done.
You guys, final round and the same rules apply.
Okay.
Sprinkles, you've already gotten sprinkles.
I choose for Angelina pickles. I'm gonna use some whipped cream.
Okay.
First,
that's a lot of whipped cream.
And second, and
oh no.
The last one's lot. Oh.
Ew.
That good?
Mm-hmm. Hey guys, it's my turn. Sprinkles, I've already gotten sprinkles, so I think I want
Bella to pick for me.
Okay, I think Scott should get some strawberry sauce.
Yes. Got some strawberry sauce.
This could really go good with the
pickles, the mustard, and
the cherries and the Oreos.
I hope it gets rid of the pickle flavor.
Now it's my turn. Cherry!
Cherries, I never got that before, so I'm gonna put two in there.
Dun dun.
Hey guys, now it's time to try.
Ready?
Three, two, one.
Oh, I found my mustard. Ah!
One. I can really taste the mustard.
This is like,
it's like a soup.
Eggplant soup. With sprinkles, Oreos, and whipped cream.
And mustard.
So let's try our pickles at the same time.
Okay.
Mmm. And they're sour, so let's see what happens.
Let's see if we eat the most of our pickle.
I'm gonna get so
it's not bad.
How are you holding up, Bella?
Pickles and mustard did not taste good.
Well guys, we give these ice creams a big thumbs up!
Wait.
Stop. Okay, bye-bye. Thanks for watching our show.
Subscribe to our channel.
Bye-bye. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll.